First breaking news, a Boca Raton middle school teacher arrested.
Police saying tonight Matthew Webster sent nude pictures of himself to a 14-year-old student. He works at Loggers Run Middle School.
The principal emailed parents today saying in part, while the allegations against the teacher are being investigated, the teacher will not be returning to campus and will have no contact with any students. He went on to say, at this time, we do not have reason to believe that any of our students were affected.